And in Pacific Grove, retailers there looking for ways to boost the shopping season and the local economy for the holidays. It's part of PG's holiday open house event this weekend. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has more.
It's a subtle sign something unique is happening in downtown Pacific Grove this weekend.
To bring people down, getting people downtown, walking through the stores, saying hi, having a little bit of a treat, just bringing business in.
It's part of Pacific Grove's holiday open house event. Participating businesses hanging balloons outside their storefront to attract more customers, especially the citizens themselves.
We always get the out-of-towners and the repeat people from the valley, especially when it's hot. But getting the locals down to town is a little bit more of a challenge.
And in addition to the usual fare, participating businesses are showcasing holiday-themed inventory as well.
Not to mention discounts on specialty items for the holidays. Some stores offering 25% off sales, even on toys for the little ones. Ultimately, the main idea is to get more people to downtown Pacific Grove. Some small business owners say it's been a difficult economy to compete with, and they're optimistic things may look up soon.
Up and down, but we'd like to see it get much better.
And to help small business owners here in PG, this year's holiday open house continues again on Sunday, some stores opening as early as 10 o'clock. In Pacific Grove, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Well, in Tuesday's election, Measure F failed. That's a measure that would have allowed buildings in PG's downtown to be 75 feet tall and cover 100% of each site. And that would have allowed for a current plan to remodel the Holman Hotel. But the failure of that measure is what has encouraged businesses to find other ways, like today's open house, to bring in new customers.